but does this product really work?
Yes, yes. And this is one that you can buy anytime during the pregnancy because it's going to be based on your pre-pregnancy size. You know, the hormone relaxin is what allows the hips to separate. So for during the first 2 months after the baby's born, relaxin begins to recede in your system to its natural state. If you wear this belt, it looks a little similar to an SI belt, but not quite the same. It goes through the hip area, it can be tightened as you get smaller, and it helps to set the hips back into place.
And you wear, and you can wear it under your
clothes. You can wear it under your clothing. You can also wear it in unison with a binder, and we carry, we sell Belly Bandit and also Cinch. Two wonderful binders. One is bamboo. And these, generally we're going to size these during the 8th month of pregnancy. Anywhere from the beginning, or the girls can come in after. But they really help to sweat the belly down. They're not designed to be back support, but they actually do help support the back. You feel better. After first baby, girls realize they feel kind of jelly belly. This holds everything in. It makes you feel more confident. If girls are having a C-section, the newest thing is C-panty, which is fabulous for after cesarean. It has silicone. It comes in two heights, a tummy cut, and also a little bit lower, a brief cut.
Okay.
There's silicone in it, and it helps to bring down scarring and swelling.
Oh, wow.
And it's wonderful also. But these two products, shrink hips, and either of the binders can be worn in unison. And you can go home with them from the hospital.
Now, how long should you wear the
binders? You know, whatever you're comfortable with, but most of the times the girls are going to wear them probably within the first 3 months. They say some girls will wear them up to 6 months. It's whatever you feel good with, but it does hold everything in, and you just feel better, and you feel more attractive like you were in your pre-pregnancy clothing.